And now we have a blast from the past, 1959 to be exact.
Oh. Hey guys, remember this?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's just a system there.
Let's play. Bizzy ran me yesterday. Guess who came into Kinnicky's garage?
Who?
Danny Zucker.
No.
Yeah.
What about Sandy?
She got married when she moved back to Australia. Danny stayed here and got married. And had a couple of kids. He's a boss now, though.
Well, who'd have thought Danny Zucker, a father, doesn't bear thinking about? Oh, he was such a big kid himself.
I know. But, so gorgeous.
Is he coming to the reunion?
I hope so. It'll be great to see all the old gang back together again. Even if we are a lot older.
And every year.
Bye.
gentlemen.
Yeah. Granchy.
Is that you, Marty? It never is. Long time no see. Glad to see you, are you? Yeah, well, things have changed since 59. The old man got both with the job, that's all that was handing the business with.
Are you coming to
the reunion, Daddy? The reunion? You betcha, I wouldn't miss it with the world. There'd be young men replies for that.
Well,
that's just what
I suppose some people
should
turn up.
Oh, I can't wait to see the old gang again. Just like old times. I'll be right with you. I'll be right there. Well, I've got to go. And have a seat, friend. See you next week. Good to see you, Marty. It's been a long time.
Oh, Frenchie, I've got to go. I'm meeting Rick later. Do you want to lift home?
Oh, thanks, Marty.
We'll have to make arrangements sometimes to go out for a meal, catch up on old times, eh?
Francesca, your class of 59 was my favourite. Yes, you did lead my staff a very merry dance though. But Rydell was never the same after you all left.
Well, thanks, Mrs. McGee. We were quite a rowdy bunch.
Yes, you
said from the room.
Yeah.
wonderful. Thank you very much. It's lovely.
Well, I'm glad you like it, Mrs. McGee.
It's very nice. Thank
you. I'll see you at the reunion next week.
You certainly will. I look forward to it. Yes. I'll see you there. Bye-bye, Francesca.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Reunion prep's going. Oh, I can't
few years now. She's divorced and got a daughter called Sammy. He's 18 and living with her at the moment. She says she's coming on Saturday.
I wonder if Danny Zuko will go.
I don't know. Pete says he's thinking about it. Oh, Jan, wouldn't it be good if all the old gang were there? Just like the day we all graduated.
Oh, Frenchie, you always were romantic.
Sneaking on, there's a shot down the right field line. That's a fair ball. That's going to roll to the corner. Ricard rounds third. He'll come in to score. T.J. White.